What we're seeing here is a patient in asystole. Asystole, we want to think about CPR, of course, epinephrine, and mainly this is where we have our H's and T's. H's and T's are some of the underlying causes of why this patient may have went into cardiac arrest.
Follow my page here, I go over all of it.